Well, search is underway for a man who went missing over the weekend in Tyler. This is 43-year-old Dewayne Black. Police say no one has seen him since Sunday when he was walking near the UT Health Science Center. He could be wearing a white tank top, denim shorts, blue shoes, and a black head wrap. If you see him, please call police right away.